guys, welcome to SmackDown Live again, and today it's Shane McMahon versus Kevin Owens. First off, we got Kevin Owens walking through the stage, and yeah, he said he will powerbomb Shane McMahon today a lot of times.
Here comes the money.
Here we go. Money talk.
Next off, we got Shane McMahon at the risk riding the leap of faith. Okay, so the battle has begun and Shane McMahon goes for the first hit, and he's excited today. He thinks he can beat Kevin Owens, and let's see whether it's true or not. And he tries to do his submission. Reversal. Suplex fail, but Kevin Owens escaped. Oh, dive in and attack frog splash. Let's see that again. Okay, one count for Kevin Owens. Dragging Kevin Owens inside the ring, counting him. Oh, submission again. Oh, the lock is here. Who's he gonna beat that? Kevin Owens or Shane McMahon? Oh, a power driver to Kevin Owens. Oh, the Rock's actually going for Kevin Owens. He stole a finisher. It's the arcade finisher. I've seen the man's face. Oh. And now he's down to the ground. He's trying to pin back there. Oh. And a powerful kick. Oh, springboard attack. But fail. Oh, reversal. And then springboard attack. Oh. Oh, reversal. Okay. Oh, Shane McMahon. Maybe he's a snap out of it. This is really good. Shane McMahon torturing him. And now he's doing a submission. Kevin Owens is bleeding and screaming in pain. Shane McMahon is trying to ask him to submit. Okay, so will he submit or not? Nope, he doesn't submit. Oh, a suplex. Oh, a suplex machine. Oh, he's really using his finisher. Leap of faith. Okay, leap of faith. Oh, misses and kick it Owens. That's good. Big E. Paul Driver to Shane McMahon. No pin. Only for one count. No suplex with Gale, but it's a fine suplex. Thanks to the destruction of the mark. Now shoot out. Oh, reversal from Kevin. Managed to dodge by reversal again. Is he trying something? No. Kevin Owens injured. Oh, suplex. So far, Kevin Owens is not going to his promise. Kevin Owens, he's tired, and I think he can use the power bomb. Reversal takedown. One count. Kevin Owens still dizzy. Dragon suplex. Knee strike. A knee strike again, but miss. Dragon suplex by reversal. Submission. Restrike again. Okay. So far, Shane McMahon is in an okay condition. But Kevin Owens, I think he's not gonna do power bombs. Oh, DDT. Pin. 1, 2, 3. And Shane McMahon wins. Shane McMahon wins. And what Shane McMahon hasn't stopped with the wins. He's trying to do the capitalists. Let's replace again. And guys, if you like this video, make sure you like and like for more Smackdown live videos. See you next time.